You're watching Global Montreal. This is Global News at 5:30.
Thanks for joining us. The deadline for getting your winter tires on is December 15th, so it's possible you haven't put them on yet. But with 15 centimeters of snow expected to fall, Transport Quebec is warning drivers to stay off the roads if you still have your summer treads. Billy Shields has more.
There's probably no busier place in the city right now than an auto shop. Mechanics are working around the clock.